There's two major types of digital SLRs on the market. One is called a full-frame sensor, and the other is called an aps-c or crop frame sensor. Chances are, if you're just getting into photography, you have one of those smaller frame sensors. Since there's two different types of sensors, there's two different types of lenses, and Tamron makes both. The DI for the full-frame camera, which will also work on the smaller chip, and the DI2, designed specifically for the smaller sensor cameras. The reason that there's two different types of lenses is because the sensor sizes are different, and a smaller sensor needs a wider angle lens to have the same field of view. Here's an example. If you took a 28mm lens and put it on a full-frame camera, it would look like this. The same lens on a smaller chip camera looks like this. In case you're wondering what a DI2 looks like on a full-frame sensor, you can see here. It vignettes. This is because there's not enough coverage to fill the full-frame sensor. To sum up, the DI lenses will work both on the full-frame and on the smaller sensor cameras, and the DI2 lenses are optimized to work with the smaller sensors only. So why DI2 lenses? Well, the DI2 lenses were designed to optimize the performance of the smaller chip cameras. They give you true wide angle and amazing telephoto.